In this video, I'll show you how to fix the error. Wired experienced an error trying to open the file. Hi, my name is David, and if you've downloaded a Word document from, let's say, Google Drive, Dropbox, etc. to your computer, and you try to open it using Microsoft Word and you get that particular error, this video is for you. So I'll begin by showing you what the error looks like. I have this particular file open on my documents, that is the downloads, and if I just double click on it, it's a Microsoft Word document. I get this particular error. Word experienced an error trying to open the file. Try these suggestions. Check the file permissions for the document or drive. Make sure there is sufficient free memory or disk space. Or open the file with the text recovery converter. Now, this is not the issue. And I can just replicate it again. I just come to file. And this is on Google Docs. Download. And then Microsoft Word. And once it downloads, if I just click on open the file, I get the same error. This error is due to the fact that Microsoft Word encodes doesn't want to get your computer infected while opening files downloaded over the internet. So what you need to do to ensure that these files open is go up to File, Options, the Trust Center, and then go to the Trust Center settings. And inside the Trust Center settings, navigate to Protected View. And from the Protected View opens potentially dangerous files without any security prompts in a restricted mode to help minimize harm to your computer. By disabling Protected View, you could be exposing your computer to possible security threats. Now, I know the particular files that I'm opening from the internet don't have any security concern. So the only thing I need to do here is just untick Enable Protected View for files originating from the internet. So I'll just uncheck this and then click on OK. Click OK. And if I go back to my browser and open the file again, it's going to open inside Microsoft Word. So that's how you can fix the error of Word not opening or trying to open that particular file and it's not able to open that particular file. It's that simple. I hope this video has been of value. My name is David. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching.